Innocence makes so much sense, but placed in the wrong hands.